Bury me in G. Tell me how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. But
what's going on, guys? Today we react to Tupac, Mama's Just a Little Girl. I've heard this song, bro. It's like, I don't know how I heard it, but it was like during like a time where I was just working out, and I had this, I was listening to a Tupac playlist, and I had no control to skip it, so I just let it play, and I ended up finding out the name of it, and it was called Mama's Just a Little Girl. So today we're about to watch this video with the lyrics and really break it down and see what it's talking about. So if you guys want to see me react to anything else, let me know in the comments. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. Oh, and before I get it really into the video, let me just start by saying this, bro. This is probably one of Tupac's most underrated songs, like underappreciated, or I don't know. I feel like nobody knows about this song, really. I don't even know which album it's from. And this song right here is just so powerful, bro. So good. And probably Still I Rise is another good example of an underrated song. But let's go ahead and get right back into it.
Don't nobody understand. I feel she was born a heavy set girl with pigtails and curls. A heart full of gold, still it won't change the world. Though she can never understand why. Some underhanded plans, witness a man die. Was only 15, should have been a beauty queen. Still see her crying by the caskets when her parents got killed. Little girl, don't cry. Cause even though they died, you can best believe they watching over thee from the sky. Never ask for this misery, but look at what you getting. It's a blessing in disguise. When you find out you're pregnant, no money, no home. And even though you all alone, you got to do this on your own. So there you go. I wish you luck, and if you need me, call. Just come to me and let me feed you all. I can understand the way it feels when you're fighting the world, facing all this drama. When mama's just a little girl.
Mama's just a little girl.
She get pregnant at an early age. She didn't listen, had sex, watch her belly raise. Hey, got violated by someone she dated. If this is fate, I hate to see the seed she created. And so we waited, though it takes time to build a body and the mind. She reclines 9 months, then finally it's time. What do we find? Little boy, for your mind, what a tortured soul. Addicted to a life of crime at no time for growing stage. He learned his values on the streets at an early age. Watch for police, don't come home. Why? Cause mama's acting crazy at the hospital. About to have another baby like the rose from the concrete. Growing with it, blessed with twins. I am okay, mama raised 3 men. So we began close to family. Such insanity, a happy home. For one act of inhumanity, but mama said the seed was corrupted. Used to rub her belly, begging us to breathe, and she loved us.
Oh yeah, another thing, I did not get what this means. Plus mama said the seed was corrupt, used to rub her belly begging to let us breathe if she loved us. I don't get what he's saying. Mama said the seed was corrupt, used to rub her belly begging to let us breathe if she loved us. Oh, now I get it. Wow, that's sad. Okay. Disregard that, I did not know what that meant.
Now mama sits quiet, sipping peppermint snaps. Turn the house into a spot and made her watch for cops. Hey, how could mama bring a thug like me in this world? She ain't the cause of all the drama.
Oh, this song is so good.
Ring, they came from the cane spot. Now look here, I see her clutching the sun in her arms. She hurt, her heart bleeding as she watched the seed die in the dirt. Fulfill prophecy, but who can stop the grief? I walk around trying to hold the world up on top of me. Probably be an innocent man, still I'm the victim of a curse. What could be worse? Nothing but pain since my birth. Only functions at the pen, cause everybody's in paying back
society, I'm guilty of a life of sin. I watch the drama occur, my eyes blurred before I jet it. I wonder why we all have to die before we get it. Though we shed tears, so many peers I done buried. Worried and scared, knowing I'ma see the cemetery. Must be prepared in this cold world, no one cares. No one ain't fine,
but
we don't band. Do our share in this land of the underhanded schemes and plans. Vivid dreams of a nigga having G's in hand. Mama told me not to be a punk. Fuck what you talking about, coward, what you niggas want? Hey, there ain't a thing I wouldn't do for my mama in this world. Cause you know I ain't mad at you. You just a little girl. See, mama's just a little girl. Mama's just a little girl. Mama's just a little girl. I ain't facing all this drama. Cause mama's just a little girl. They ask us why we mutilate each other like we do. Mama's just a little girl. They wonder why we hold such little worth on human life. Facing all this drama.
Oh, yeah, listen here. From this way it get worse. Real. Right here.
To ignore from which we came. Mama's just a little girl. You wouldn't ask why the rose that grew from the concrete had damaged petals. On the contrary, we would all celebrate its tenacity. We would all love its will to reach the sun. Well,
we are the roses.
We are the roses. This is the concrete. This is the concrete. And these are my damaged petals. These are my damaged. Don't ask me why. Don't ask why. Thank God.
Ask me how.
Ask me how. You see, mama's just a little girl.
The poetry. And they say Tupac isn't lyrical. Lil Zane. They say he's in lyrical. They say he isn't the greatest rapper of all time. You know who says these things? Lil Zane. A rapper named Lil Zane. That's going to be it for this video. If you guys got anything else you want to see me react to, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you comment what you want to see me react to. And I'll be sure to check it out as soon as possible, bro. I'm trying to grind these reactions. I'm trying to lively up myself a little bit more. So, yeah. Peace out.